Now, this is live footage. Oh my gosh! They were wondering if they would make it out alive.
I was totally concerned.
These two kids, you know, they've been having a rough life out on the streets. This actually isn't the first Bingham High School building. The original Bingham High School actually caught. Not to mention, these students were also gang members.
The lockout was really inspirational. It really helped the crime.
I play with guns all the time. My friend Billy lost two eyes.
I was really scared. I was wondering where my family was.
The students are still going to
210. I'm a survivor.
Thanks very much. Bye. Never. Take care.